Well, it took my girl to a fancy ball, was a social hop. We danced all night till the break of daylight, just waiting for the music to stop. We stopped into a restaurant, the finest on the street. She said she was not hungry, but this is what she eat: a dozen crow, a plate of slaw, a chicken and a roast, a pair of doves with an apple sauce, and a soft shell crab on toast, a big barbecue and a crackers too. Her appetite was immense. When she called for pie, I thought I would die, for I had but 50 cents. Oh, you bet I wasn't hungry, I didn't care to eat. I got money in my clothes, yeah, the best they can't be beat. Way, she'd surely break our back. She said she was not thirsty, but this is what she drank: a glass of ale, a gin cocktail, made me shake with tears. A ginger pop with rum on top, then a schooner of beer. Whiskey sin and a glass of gin, she should have had more sense. When she called for more, I fell on the floor, for I had but 50 cents. Oh, you bet I wasn't hungry, I didn't care to eat. Thinking any moment we'd be kicked out in the street. Said she'd bring some friends around one day and we'd have fun. I showed the man my 50 cents and this is what he'd done. Oh, he smashed my nose, he tore my clothes, slammed me to the floor. He grabbed me by the collar then, he threw me out the door. Where my clothes were loose and he kicked me through the fence. So take my advice and don't try it twice if you've got but 50 cents. Oh,